Now, as a gymnastics coach, it's really important that you learn how to do hair. You have your traditional ponytail you can do. You can also, if you're feeling creative, you can do pigtails. But for today, we're just going to stick with a traditional ponytail. Thanks and have a great day.